Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How to open it? You go like that to unlock it, and then you hit your thumb to unlock
it. You do?
Oh. Yeah, alright. So you just put it on and stick it to
it. I'm trying to plug it into the tire.
And then.
They can feel bad for us if we didn't know what we were doing.
Got one. And Dylan. Yeah.
So now it's unlocked.
You could find a spot, you said, or something.
No.
How long does it take to charge this then?
Is this your car?
It's going to be my car.
It's going to be your car? This is your dad's car, right?
Yeah.
He drives?
Me?
No, him.
She.
She? No,
she. The Toyota Tundra. There's also another Tundra over there.
Yeah. That's the newer one.
What?
How does this dog drive?
Yeah, it's a newer one. I like this one better though.
Why? How does
Yeah, I like old cars better.
What? This has a rip seat.
So? It gives a character.
You have to shed all over it.
What?
Shed.
Oh.
Dog shed.
Oh, I thought you said something different.
What? Nothing.
The dog doesn't actually drive.
Well, they say the dog's gonna drive.
No, they're kidding. You like this car?
Yeah. And
it charges. Yeah, it's
I felt like I had to.
Out of gas and it just starts charging. It charges the battery.
Wow, okay, like an alternator charges it.
Yeah. Right.
So how much gas does it use? How does it work? Like half and half? Like, or?
You can put it on different settings.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it has a power mode where you can run them both at the same time if you really want to go. I mean, this will go 0 to 16.
Oh, this thing is super fast.
It's really fast. Okay. Yeah.
I had to drive this time because he had the computer up driving up because we were late on some projects. So I'm like, I drove it for the first time on a
You drive in hybrid, it'll go mainly on the battery. So we do that to take them to school and stuff, and we don't use gas. So.
Yeah, I just like it for the parking. Takes
off the Ty's in the car, she doesn't want to come out. Wait, what car did you have before? Patty.